Stan Fairy Plays Gwen, episode 62. Still sick. It's still Gwen's day. See if we can take advantage of that. No one's playing right now. Oh, there we go.
Close ranks!
Alright, I go first.
Me twice.
I really need to make a more balanced deck in that it has seed engines rather than just this guy for my attack. Interesting challenge.
Again and again and again.
I think it's time for Philippa. I was gonna stick it out with these guys, but I guess since I killed one, he's like scared. I don't know. Hmm. Okay. Okay.
Blood alone can my maid's honor unbesmirch.
Follow me this way.
Let's see.
Now we will see who is weak.
All right, let's drop this guy in.
Go, onward we ride.
I guess I can give this to Rondid, because I don't have any more soldiers for this round.
We shall drive the ape man into the sea!
Again.
Minus 4 would be 24. Well, let's see. Hmm. Mm-hmm.
Ein Fehlmann hätte jetzt den Verde.
I don't think there's any way I can catch up. That's 9. Fine. He still has 4 cards.
This is Elven Land, Dwan, upon which your kind dies.
Alright, well, then we'll do what we can do. Six.
Wasted arrows, that lot.
Yeah.
This is Elven Land, upon which your kind died.
Okay, just get some good arrows, man.
I was a waste of time for one like me.
And fight.
What did you do?
Best give up now!
I do what I must.
All right, this has been Eric playing Gwent. See you next time.